I want to do a little update. In an unpublished video, I was down there. It's probably over a month and a half, 2 months ago. And my back trail video camera captured a pretty good image in this area of something watching me. So I decided to come up here, look for any sign of recent use or, you know, of prior use. And if you'll look right through there, there's a faint trail that leads down the side of this ridge. And it has about an 8 to 9 foot high head clearance. And I found telltale signs something's traveling through there. Plus there's pretty good sized trees to pause and observe from. Of course, this would be the area they're observing. And I've just been working my way through here. Now, as you can see right here, you're behind this tree, and you've got those the rhododendron there in front of you. Of course, if you're 8 foot tall, then that's the view right there you have. And you're pretty well hidden. And as I came in here, I found some signs that something's been breaking stuff right there. So fresh break right there that's been broke. And then right there. So something stood in this area recently. Like I said, here's this large tree. And I don't see any hair on this tree, but this is pretty good hiding spot if you're wanting to watch this whole bottom area right here. And you've got a nice little escape trail. You go around up across this ridge and drop over behind, you're in some pretty thick wilderness. So here's a pretty good perch on which to keep an eye on this whole area. Like I said, I don't see anything, any hair, anything on the side of this tree. And the subject's head would have been right in there. And she's got a pretty good view of me. So I was right down there by the creek. So that's just a quick update, kind of what goes on. And the old back trail camera here, he catches quite a bit. And I like to follow up, kind of see if the shadows and the possible blob squatches, you know, have a reason to be where they're at. And this for sure is a definite place where I would hide and watch someone down in the valley like I was. Once you get a pretty good view of this whole valley, you can stay pretty well hidden behind this tree and this road. Okay, it's just Scott Carpenter again with a little update. One of those weird coincidences has happened again to me here in the national park. Last week I showed you this area where I thought the Bigfoot were moving down this trail and hiding behind these trees to watch this area down in here. And I'd actually filmed a Bigfoot with my back trail camera up in this area. Now, this is 1 week later. And I will grant you, these trees were not in 100% perfect condition, okay? But this rhododendron right here has been broke off since last week. You can see right there. All right. Of course, you could say, oh, the weather blew that off. Okay, so let's go back here where where the other place up I was, and if you'll remember, I stood here and I looked at some footprints or some areas where there looked like there could have been some footprints here. Now if you'll notice, this land here, of course, is down, and it came from right there. Of course, you could argue, oh, these two limbs were rotted, and it just, after you were here, it just happened to be the week they were going to fall. And that's just the way it is. So you can see, and I was, if you'll remember, I stood right here and showed you some sign on the ground where it looked like something had stepped. Showed you what a good area this was right here and there to spy on this area. Across the stream, and I just thought it was kind of, I'm sure, just totally coincidental that got broke off. And of course, in the right same location there, see, and then I'll put a trail camera right there just in case. Who knows? It's kind of exposed, but. And then right up here, where I paused again, is the second rhododendron that's been broke off. And of course right here is where I claimed that I'd been spied on right through here. So turn around, just thought that was kind of weird. Interesting. It's kind of what happens. I show up somewhere in the middle of the wilderness and crap starts happening, I'm sure. Like I said, it's all just part of nature.